technically speaking, soil is anything that is sitting on top of an unaltered rock that we refer to as parent material. There's roughly close to about 3,000 billion metric tons of carbon, 3,000 gigatons of carbon stored in soil. That's compared to about 650 gigatons that's stored in vegetation, and another close to 800 gigatons that's stored in the atmosphere. So in essence then, soil stores more carbon than the atmosphere and the vegetation combined, and then twice over.